And now it's time for the interview many people have probably been waiting for. I am joined by Giuliana and Bill Rancic. They are co-stars of the Style Network show Giuliana and Bill. And Giuliana is also an E! News anchor and co-host of E!'s Fashion Police with Joan Rivers. And they're going to talk about today being the first ever National PDA Day. Hi, Giuliana. Hi, Bill. How are you today?
Good. How are you?
I'm great. Thank you.
I'm great. And thank you for coming on the program. And it's always a pleasure to talk with you guys. But what is your secret to keeping the romance alive in your marriage?
Well, you know, it's funny because a lot of people say that marriage and relationships require work. We say work's a four-letter word. We think it requires effort, and there's a big difference because effort's just doing little things, you know, holding each other's hand. When Giuliana wakes up in the morning, I have her coffee waiting for. You know, we let each other know that we care about each other, and that's what we're doing this week. We're celebrating National PDA Day with our friends at Nivea, and we're encouraging people to put down their Blackberries and their mobile devices and hold the hand or put your arm around your loved one.
Or hug.
And, yeah, or hug. Let them know that you love them and just embrace each other.
Now, is anything special being done for this National PDA Day?
Yeah, actually, things are being done throughout 11 cities, starting off in New York, ending in L.A. It's going to be very, very cool. And you can go to nationalpdaday.com to see if something fun's happening in your city to celebrate National PDA Day. And also, we're giving away date nights on that website. Mm-hmm. We'll cover the babysitter, you know, the theater, your dinner, transportation, whatever it is. So definitely go to that website to win a date night on us and on Nivea.
I think you just had a lot of moms and dads sold by the fact that you're going to cover the babysitter.
We're taking all the credit for it. Our friends at Nivea are sponsoring their date night.
It's so not on our American.
Not going to be on the Amex. Yeah.
So now, between everything in your careers with the restaurant and the TV shows, how do you guys make time for each other? Because I imagine there's not that much time.
You know, so many couples, listen, we're just as busy as every other couple. You know, so many couples, both husband and wife, carry a job, and they'll see each other in the morning at 7:30, say goodbye. They don't see each other till 7 o'clock at night, and the first thing they do is they come home, they plop themselves in front of a computer or a TV, and they never connect. And Bill and I, we always make sure at least four or five nights a week, we go take a walk around the neighborhood. It doesn't cost us a thing. It could be 10 minutes. It could be an hour. We hold hands. We put our arms around each other. You got to connect like that. People are forgetting to do that because of our Blackberries and iPhones, but you have to reconnect. You have to just, the power of touch is there's nothing like it. Nothing like it.
And that's so important.
And that makes sense because you would think that after people have gone to work, they would want to disconnect from all of that technology and do something like take that walk.
Well, that's what we're encouraging, and that's what National PDA Day is all about, and just putting the effort in, you know. You don't have to spend $1 million on this on your significant other. It's the little things that make a tremendous difference and really enhance your relationship.
Even Bill and I, you know, Bill loves massages. So, you know, since we started working with Nivea, we've got a lot of Nivea lotion at home, which I love. So I'll just, like, once a week, I'll bust out the lotion and give him a nice back rub.
Once a week? Can you put that in writing?
It is once a week.
Okay, let me tell you.
Don't listen to him.
I want that in writing.
It is. Okay, once every month.
12 months. Once every 12.
No.
Once every 12.
No, honestly, every 10 days or so.
Yeah, you wish.
So now,
I give you back rubs more than you give me back rubs.
So now, with everything from the past year, how would you say that your relationship has strengthened?
Well, I mean, certainly we've tested our vows, and, you know, we've went through in sickness and in health, and, you know, we had some uphill battles over the last 2 years, but we've conquered them, and we're stronger. You know, they say you can tell the character of a fighter not when he's standing on his feet, but when he's on his knees and how he gets up. And, you know, we've been knocked to the ground, to the mat, a couple times over the last 2 years with some of the health issues that we've been through. And we've gotten up and we've fought back. And, you know, knock on wood, things are great. And we love each other more than we ever have.
Yes, true.
And now I have to congratulate you guys with the baby on the way, because I have heard that how long you guys have been trying for that. So congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're super excited. A couple more months and we'll have a baby, and we announced that we're having a boy, and So we're going to have a little Rancic running around, a little Bill Rancic. I'm excited.
Aw. Now, have you picked out a name, or is that still something that you're trying to keep a secret?
We have a short list of names that we like, but everyone told us don't settle on a name until you meet the baby. So as soon as the baby comes, we're going to kind of see what we're feeling. But we have a few names
we're
looking
for, like either a good NFL quarterback name or CEO name.
Yeah.
So something where they're going to definitely have that success in their blood.
We'd like that.
We just want them happy, actually. At the end of the day, as long as they're happy, we don't care what they do.
Now, how is everything going with the restaurant? Because I believe last time we talked, you guys were still in the process of opening that up.
Yes, we opened up, it's called RPM Italian, and we opened up the restaurant in February.
In Chicago,
and it's going well. I mean, people love the food. We have a great chef. He created some great, great items for the menu, and it's a fun place.
It's awesome. It's doing super well. It's so busy.
We got a lot of the Hollywood people come there. Vince Vaughn just had dinner there last week, and
Kelsey Grammer,
and
Jenny McCarthy.
Yeah, so it's
been a lot of fun.
It's a great spot in Chicago, and people are having fun there.
Now, do you find yourselves more in Chicago or L.A. since the restaurant has opened?
Well, we kind of go back and forth. We're in Chicago a lot for the restaurant. Now we're in L.A. because Giuliana and I just started filming a show for NBC called Ready for Love. Eva Longoria is the executive producer, and it's a matchmaking show that's going to be out on NBC this winter, but we're filming it this summer. It's a huge dating show.
Now, are you guys the host for this show, or are you playing the matchmakers?
Or are we looking for love?
We are the hosts. We are the hosts. We have three matchmakers. They're three of the best matchmakers in the world. We have three bachelors and just an amazing group of beautiful, talented, smart young ladies.
Yeah, it's a great show. Like Bill said, we just started it, and it's exceeded my expectations already. I mean, this is another level of dating shows. I can't wait for everyone to see it.
And now, what do you guys have coming up on your own reality show, Giuliana and Bill?
Well, we just finished season 5. It was our highest rated season ever, which is so exciting. And so we're thinking about doing a new season, and we're just figuring that all out right now.
Okay, so no one knows for sure if there's going to be another season?
Correct.
Nobody knows for sure.
We're figuring it out now, exactly.
And what about with the latest episodes of E! News and Fashion Police? What can people expect to see coming up?
Lots of amazing celebrity news and fashion. So, Fashion Police is such a blast with Joan every Friday night. We laugh and laugh and laugh. I love doing E! News. You know, E! News is my home. I've been doing that show for 10 years. And, I love it. I love giving people all that fun celebrity gossip and news that they can go to dinner with their girlfriends or friends and talk about and gossip about. So it's a blast.
Now, is that kind of what inspired you to create Fab Fit and Fun, where you can still have that fun gossip but at the same time give a little bit more serious advice?
Yeah, FabFitFun's my website, FabFitFun.com, and it's great because we give a lot of, like, skinny snack tips, like what skinny snacks to eat and what the hot new workouts are. So, yes, that one definitely has more of a wellness factor surrounding it. So we love it. So, yeah, Bill and I, we're really all about, we want people to be the best they can be, and whether that's going to Fab Fit Fun or whether it's, showing each other love and adoration. I mean, that's really the most important thing, I think, for us, is to try to explain to couples how important that is, especially in today's society. So many young couples, they're having a textual relationship, and it's horrible. And
it's not healthy.
That's not how we are. We always make time for each other.
Understanding the power of touch is critical.
Yeah.
And that's something that the folks at NIVIA have taught us.
Mm-hmm.
Now, what would you say is probably the most important way for someone to show their loved one in terms of that touch, that PDA?
I think, what's cute? Bill and I, since we met, since probably 6 months into our relationship, we have a special, when we hold hands, we do a special amount.
You can't give it away.
Okay, I can't give it away. But we find something like a little secret handshake or secret, like, gesture that just the two of you know that says either I love you or I'm thinking about you, something. And it just, whenever we do it, it always reaffirms our relationship. And I think that that's something good that couples can do, whether it's a way that you squeeze their shoulder or their hand, something where it just says, I love you.
Well, that's very cute. And I just have one last question for the both of you, and that's where people can go to find out more information and to enter the contest for the date night with National PDA Day.
It's as easy as you can imagine. NationalPDADay.com.
Well, thank you for coming on the program, Giuliana and Bill. It was a pleasure talking with both of you.
Thanks. Thank you. Good to talk to you again. We'll talk to you soon.
Talk to you soon. Have a great day.
You too. Bye-bye.
Bye. That was Giuliana and Bill Rancic. Giuliana is a co-host of Fashion Police with Joan Rivers, and she's an anchor on E! News, and they both are stars of the Style Network show, Giuliana and Bill, and I love talking to them. They are both very adorable and such a cute couple. But today is National PDA Day.